Prabhupada has done enormous service to the humanity, one cannot realize it. One has no words through which he can express the great service he has done to this world. Nobody can say that he has done nothing. It is his mercy that his blessings has brought you here. Did you ever expect prior to his darshan that you should go to Vrindavan? No, none of you, young, old, senior, junior, all of you are due to his mercy, you are coming here. And you have come here. And now his mercy is broadcasting the message of Gauranga throughout the world. His message. Who is now broadcasting it? Yeah. Even he is blessing you all to carry the message. And you must be obedient and we must surrender to him. Because Narottama Thakur says, Chakku Dana Bhirate, Jamme Jamme Prabhu Sehi. He is the master who has opened our eyes. Who has done this great service? Jamme Jamme Prabhu Sehi. He is not the master now, in future, ever future also. He is my master, you have to consider. And Guru Rajna Dhavicharaniya, whatever Guru commands us, we have to obey. To hear, obey. You have heard so many teachings and you have recorded, but actually whenever you follow all these teachings, how can we uplift ourselves? Where can we come to Guru? If we want to go wrong, we must give up all the worldly attachments. Niram Bhangitra Parichitam Sasani Chinna Drishti Manchinya Dadhara Vishavaya Ujjwalam Kishnakeno. He is now saying that, the Lord. So, the gopi asks another gopi, don't go there. If you go there, if you see the Lord Krishna's face with the fruit, you cannot come back. Now, you have heard the message of the Lord Krishna through your Guru. And who has told this message to you? We must be grateful to him. Those who have gone from the institution, they should come back. Because there is mother soul. IsKcon is Prabhupada. There is no difference between his institution, IsKcon, and himself.
Hello. Hello. Yay.
Now you have to come. When they come into so many offenses, when they go away to some undevotional mayas, when force us to go out, we have done that. But now we must repent for the last so many years we were away from the institution. And if we want to succeed, if we want to control the maya, we can only mamayavadeprabhantyante maya metam dhanantite. Krishna says, if you surrender to me, you only can come up. You only can conquer maya. It is very difficult to conquer maya. We are influenced. We came to the lotus feet of Srila Prabhupada and unfortunately were misguided. Maya has misguided us. We ran away hither and thither. We have done so many things. We now boast out of arrogance. We boast that we have done this, we have done. You have done nothing. You, whatever you should do, is to obey his order. He is sitting here and he is inviting me to speak to you. Ah. That you don't speak to me. That I speak to you. You are all interested and greedy. So I am an insignificant soul. I Because we always Krishna wants Sarantar, Sarantar, Sarvadharman, Paritya, Mamekam, Sarvapurda, Ahamta, Sarvabhavyatyo, Mokshirisa, Nasri. To obtain the mercy of the Lord, first we have to surrender. We must surrender. But surrender, not half surrender or one fourth surrender. Complete surrender, 100% surrender. You must surrender with 100%. You have to surrender. You have to see that Krishna is guiding me.